for our country. Make we come up for them, we go for La République du Cameroun, their capital. We don't see say for the fund for way then for Savannah State. He done launch a big project for Yaoundé, a construction project for build a big multi-purpose house for their village people then for inside Yaoundé day where it will cost over 70 million. When I see people that they die for the for a village for way, people that they die for way, they don't bonbon house them. They achieve now the reconstruction. This way La Republic they talk. Their fund, it don't go carry money, say they won't go build house for Yaoundé hall, multi-purpose hall, traditional hall for 70 million. Where hospital is not there for way, they don't get clinic for way. The only two nurses and where they for way. Now one way that they can now visiting nurse. Now visiting nurse. Now the kind of people then this way, La Republic the carry them for can put them on top of our head. This canker worms them. This political scavenger them. Now the way they can put them on top of we. Now the money that for reconstruction, now the reconstruction that they talk so they be talk. For go build houses for Yaoundé. Say now reconstruction. The one billion for way people them. Now very, very bad thing, and it is show now how the so-called elite, the so-called people they don't put on top we, they don't manage affair them. Now the founder for way, he don't run the village, go for Yaoundé, say they want to be, for them that development project that, where people they don't run for their village, they for inside for bush, then they for the media finish, you remain for La Republic, because what will go come back for ground zero, then get question the way they will answer them with plenty. So would I also hear say the Chris Anu and Sako them they don't make some fake news when they do one come for inside Boyudi say they do one can take money for their so-called draft. They go finish that draft, go play Lodo. They don't come for that draft for they can make some fake news say they are so-called restoration forces. This boy is a comedian. Their so-called restoration forces, they don't catch the SDO and mayor for Messager. Fake news, fake pastors, and fake news because they won't collect money for. Excuse my truth. But I would cough throughout the whole issue. No, be coronavirus. Now, just allergic. But I get a lot of things. I want to just stop. I must do the presentation. Actually, in a presentation, this rifle weekend, we will rank them today because of the attack we don't succeed for Duam. For instance, Bamenda, I don't join the two for Duam, so make we understand how the group is formed. So that year, say, the former Bamenda mayor, our Fidelis, he didn't die at the age of... age of 70. Our Fidelis be been a mayor way for instance Bamenda way people they be like he even though La Republic become put state council over them baby been a mayor way plenty people there for market Namawe be very nice man. He don't die. He don't can die the can way. We don't see how this generation for Frundi them generation for all this work part them way they can die one by one. They go without any legacy. Mr. Fidelis be been a man way now they be get for champion the Ambazonia rising. Frundi them. All these politicians the world now will be the go on for their rally them, for encourage them, for put them for place with them day to day. Now they be supposed for define this struggle as a contest between two states. Now they be supposed to stand for top for La Republic, say we the people of the Southern Cameroon will get a right for our statehood. Now a legitimate issue for demand justice for Southern Cameroon. So do I ask and say, Mr. Fidel is died, he goes, so who's his legacy? Muna don't die, go, who's his legacy there for Muna? They don't bury him for La Republic, they don't bring him for your own village. But it's that Sama don't die, he goes, so who's his legacy there? Who's all these people, their legacy? Tomorrow we go here to say, Achiria should not fall. All those people, them, now failure them for Ambazonia, they don't fail for stand up because they fear La Republic to Cameroon. They don't get the courage for General Mba Ivor. They don't get the courage for the Mancho BBC them, the Benjis them. They don't fail we woefully. And we call on all their remnants and where they see they say me then stand up and be counted for history. Like people the way they stand for speak on the poor. Would he hear say our Dennis, the Dennis, the boy named Amber. They never still release the boy. La Republic don't catch the boy because he named Amber. Only man he named Amber, the arrestee, Amber Dennis. La Republic don't put him for prison till today. They never release it because he named Amber. They on a fee said this same La Republic. Now people they didn't be ready for dialogue. Now people repeat dialogue. No, they not get no good faith. They not intend to give we any recognition as a people or our statehood. Now evidence than this. So now see people then like Denise Amber Denise. Man in name na Amber. They go bomb Amber Bay tomorrow because they want wipe our history. But we not gonna let me enter for day. We not gonna let me reach that stage. We must fight. To make sure say we will get our independence in time. Our war the cost La Republic du Cameroun big pain. Their economy be in shambles. Information where they come out, they come say, bank they no see get even money than for gam. The only money they get for La Republic na 10,000. Change self in all day because the French government in need if it guarantee their loans them again. La Republic then their book then they show na for red. They don't borrow money so they only money for service their debts them. It then became past the money the way that they make them because of the war for Amazonia and because of the economic sabotage we'll get for them. One of the big thing we then blow them now the issue for tomato. The tomato where they supply for inside Douala Yaoundé and for many of these their CEMAC zone them in the common of Amazonia. Over 2/3 of their tomato they come from Amazonia. Report in the commodity council CEMAC zone they complain now because of lack of tomatoes. Because these tomatoes, them tower they be blocked, they border them for La Republic because they want struggle for stop ammunition. They mean no come for Amazonia. One of the consequences will happen, I say tomato the way they be the export them, potatoes the way they be the export them from Santa and all those Fumbot, all those area them, then start making stock. They start sales one for Yaoundé. Price for tomato fall, supply for tomato high for inside Amazonia and for La Republic because of that. And that high price that. Plenty tomato for small market means the price of tomato go down. They will be sell tomato will be one basket for tomato will be at in about 3,000 something. It can reduce it for 700. So tomato farmer them they no get no use for plant tomato again. They don't start diversify. So the economic sanction it cripple their economy and they feel them every day. They lack for tomato now a very big thing because say now a very important ingredient when it comes for cuisine. It show. How our economic sabotage it then became broke La Republic du Cameroun. So we also see says on train a day for ground zero would want to bring people them their consciousness their alertness say La Republic du Cameroun they don't try to adjust their tactics. We don't pass this information for our forces them and for all our sister forces and one may gonna transmit them for all when a family member the way they did for ground zero, say La Republic du Cameroun, they don't realize and say anytime they want to attack village, what people they set alarm, they notify the village people they meet and run. So now they focus for camp for camp attack now for midnight until 2 o'clock for night. So what people they need for adjust, make no man no sleep with valuable things them inside house. We must try for get night people the way they go to watch for night. We don't over encourage and put mechanism there for many villages there for warn people them and our soldier they don't build that mechanism for warn people them. La Republic then begin attack villages, I mean civilian villages from 12 o'clock to 2 o'clock night would want to make people they notice say they don't change their tactics so many people they also they adjust accordingly so that we will protect our own people them. So the issue for Ndop, right here also for Ndop. The images and be too graphic. We not show the images the way they come out. They come from Ndop, where the Amazonian forces them from Ndop, the so-called restoration forces them. When I talk the restoration thing, my name I don't laugh because I don't know why the white people they're stupid. So, in the first place, my first before I want call restoration force. If you require yourself say restoration force, my show na which will be. When I know my show, my before my play on this this video. When I see this video, when I see a pikin they play for on top road, inside photo, they slice. This kind of play, it is sweet. That means it is sweet end of your skin. Pikin they play, sute, if you come for the village now, if you come for the village now, you can't talk for the village. Eh? Me want tidy road. If you say the pikin they go happy, this pikin they will tell you say dancing with tidy road no. Me you carry there kunta gota. Now said people then they way their mind and be stuck with the idea the idea for county by county restoration forces, all these type of names them, where these populist activists they run through them for them, repeat them so many times, they run become so used to the idea of a government. At the top for some of those their soldiers, they when they talk with me, they talk say this local government of this area. I look at they run over those injury now for them for even change their mind. Once they run no say they be that fool and a fool now, for them to change their mind it be very difficult. But just like this road. The need for can't stop me the picking and stop for play. The time where we will not be the play, the wash under rain, that time it don't pass, that time no go ever come. Now we don't play, we go play now for playground. Time that it evolve, we must change our mentality. We must change our mentality, make sure say we'll meet up with the demand of the new times them. So the people there, they be the first to call themselves the restoration forces them. Make the understand say na a name way na infiltrator them plant them for inside the struggle will be meant for disguise their agenda for federalism. When they call themselves the restoration, na wan restore na waiting. Restore na Southern Cameroni time for independent on the time for British people them. Because so far as actual independence be concerned, we'll never ever actualize our independence. It always been in principle. They know we never give even the principle, the instrument of our independence for our people. So man, no over digress. I just want to show now how ridiculous this issue. The way people they call themselves say restoration forces. When they want to restore now, you know that they picking. When I remember that video I played last time. So when I see. This speaking them, they represent the one way they take microphone for a mob. They one represent a Mark Barata. The other one way they for a back, he represent Eric Tato. Now they be carry microphone. They talk them every day. Restoration forces, county by county, local government. Local government. Now they damn fool people then, so they call that name. Restoration forces, local government. So when they were at the red accent for soldier, they were in the choirs, when the choir says you be restoration forces, you do want restore now waiting. Restore means you want to go back for something we'll be getting before. You want to go back now for the West Cameroon, you want to go back now for the British Cameroon, for the one Cameroon, the Cameroon will be then under Federation with the Republic. Or now you want to go back now for which Cameroon? Because the time we will be there, we'll separate from Nigeria, we'll be being under British people then. Those people there then say we want restoration, we want to go back now for which Cameroon? Which Southern Cameroon we want to go back for there? Because for our history, they should say that we will be liberated from the Germans. They attach me for Nigeria. We'll come up for Nigeria, we'll be under the British supervision, still under the British mandate. We'll come up for they can't join La Republic. So if you want to restore Southern Cameroon, you want to go put an up for which one? For the West United Cameroon, Federal Cameroon, or for be under British people, or for go for Nigeria? Would you fight na a liberation movement, a liberation war for our independence? We no get nothing like restoration forces, na a name for federalists. Even if you don't know, you don't let that picking way, Mark Barata and Eric Tato, they don't sing them over and over and over again, it don't become una reality. And a very bad way that of thinking. We need to be mature enough if we want to really get our independence. Anyway, I don't digress. Which will be the talk and I say, for instance, dog, for Babi C, we don't hear say those so-called restoration for... what are they calling? And I beg Muna, excuse me. Love, they don't do me because I don't know who don't punish people that with this type of thing, you know. the line over here, the so-called restoration forces, then go catch Prince for inside the BBC, beat Prince to the killer, very very bad. And I don't talk with the forces, then try to talk with them, say they not ever commit this type of atrocity there. But wait till it happen now, and I say the other forces then catch the two forces, then way they beat the king, the prince who take kill him, they also kill the person. The two forces there, they be kill that prince now lost for all side. And the La République du Cameroun, their agents them way they come up for BBC. So one way dinner for inside Douala, they come up, they want to take the opportunity for rise, for make some of the people they rise against the revolution. They give interview for FM. So one send warning for the people that will BBC, say we monitor the situation. We be that make them very, very clear. Say any man way he give information for the Ambazonian soldier them. What are now the way they under we or not for La Republic, you are a blackleg and you then become a threat. And make our soldier, they go arrest you and they go deal with you accordingly, in accordance with our code of conduct. And any man, any fun, any so-called elite, where he go come, he talk say he want declare war against Ambazonia, we go handle that person like a blackleg. When I give me a moment. Okay, so when I sorry around over digress, I come back for the way to be the talker. Before I want to continue, I first bring this issue for these three people, the way I want to bring them. So three people, the way their video, they go online at distraction, but I will bring them anyway. Now Shumbu, Pig and Disgrace. When I know the people they call them Shumbu, Pig and Disgrace. I think so by now when I know. Fru Johnson, now we pay this. Now I say now we fool John say he picking them. The man no get picking the way they call for back the YC.
And Sisiko is a capital fool. And Sisiko is a capital fool.
Disgrace. Fool John so we no go curse you because for this platform we need to curse people them. We need to insult people them. But I don't give you a name where if it best describe you, you don't be like a disgrace. Once a very powerful lawyer. Person where will be the look up to ye. All these people, they see be delusional about the reality of our time. Then if he say just because say, you don't get some fame or get some voice at one point, we will do begin to follow them like foolish people. Them that time it don't pass. That time it don't pass. But before I even try for address which way our powerful John So, we don't become a national disgrace in the Duam. The other video where he and Chris Arnold, the three people them, the Shumbu. Because the couple have banana Shumbu. Now I name that Shumbu, not because you're in the description.
Let me allow him to get in there because he is dying to say something there.
Yes, I mean, I didn't go into the characters because, you know, their picture is not very, but I'll paint it right now. So you have justice higher.
So this one is Shumbu. Pick. And disgrace. Shumbu, Pick and Disgrace. These people then take their time. Then go for that at Alphabet TV. For insult Seseko Ayoktabi. Man where they were prison where he no fit respond. We actually get a disagreement with Seseko right now. But that one no mean to go for begin insult the person. This type of reaction they show you exactly who these people are. I remember from the beginning of this struggle when I be tell una say Sarko don be compromised. People they not be even conceive them. Some people they not be even imagine which way they go on. When we tell una say these people them, they don't chop Swiss cheese. Some of una they see doubt which it happen. When I don't hear evidence and evidence, Romo or whatever about money where they share them for them for Switzerland. When I hear about all those things, when I hear the soldier ready to carry and go to Switzerland, when I feel that they fight now for waiting, they cautious now for waiting. When you start see people them, they start begin insult people them like Aya Paul, Justice Aya Paul, a noble man, one of the only people for the whole that land, I mean for the whole world, where he decided to sacrifice his security for the refugee them, the IDP them, both for Nigeria and for Ground Zero. Collect money to work against them. They don't try to kill a man, kill a woman. Then decide they're not going to stop. They're not going to stop their humanitarian job. But they will stand for the suffering people of Ambazonia. For people that like this one, where they call themselves elites. Person like Bo Herbert, Shumbu. Shumbu like Bo Herbert. We go expecting a landed man. For if I can start begin insult
Justice Aya
Paul, now a disgrace. There's nothing other way if you qualify them now a disgrace. Look at this pick also. Do another pick. He can start begin talk about soldier them, talk about money. The same man where he be struggle for bribe General Mba Ivo. Now the same it is. The same man where he go give soldier their name for La Republic. The Tigers their name for La Republic. Disgrace through Johnson. The lawyer the way they go meet, he go meet over Nigeria. He became a plan for buy house for inside Abuja. At the time where he no begin money. That means he be the plan that can collect money for Sako them go build house because he says according to your own interview them Ground Zero, he no be fine financially when the struggle be start. He say he no be even get transportation. But money be dance enter for struggle. So they para begin plan for buy house for Abuja. They don't can cut to move cheese for a mob. They cry so now the cheese where they don't lost some. Nothing else. They need to cry now for Ambazonia. All that are crying, they cry today. Now for the cheese where they don't lost some. Shumbu. No, be even Nyamfuka. That name said Nyamfuka go be na a wastage on a wastage on top them. So my fellow Ambazonians, before I want to go for now for the big attack we'll get them for inside Bamenda. I want to tell Nasena that the biggest month this way, La Republic done lost the highest amount of soldiers from 2019 to 2020. Now, but tell Nasena, would they win and would they win them fatly? This month alone, La Republic done lost close to 50 soldiers. Close to 50 soldiers. From our counts, when the ADF be attacked them, for inside a small village where they for around that area for Nama or they call them both side for Batibo the way they become for can launch the attack against them before they want to enter for inside Batibo with those guns then. La Republic we lost from our soldier account at least 19 soldiers. Even the CRTV as Urante on said this revolution shall not be televised. The CRTV confirmed say the amount of soldiers the way they lost them for La Republic lost them. It been that amount of soldier the way they be name them for day. And La Republic then start for begin name the amount of soldier the way they lost them. Say that the amount of soldier the way we for Ambazonia will lost them. We'll be seeing for Batibo. We'll then see them too again for Pinyin. Because as I be announced for now, we'll be neutralized about 14 of their soldier them. The rank and toxin are the same thing we happen for Pinyin. So we'll then get our first mobile wing for the Savannah State. We'll be here the last time. The mobile wing will now set up for the Atlantic State. If we take big operation them, and the operation that they go on very, very well, those mobile wings and the soldier them, if it don't be classified, but I think the information that already be out there, say, our big general be there for inside this team, General Popo be there for the team, two teams them for the mobile wing, they be come together, they be launch this attack, so now we'll hardly the year we will talk again about the contender force, will then transform those teams and where they be done form the contender force, so they be go for the training for contender force into mobile wings. So our mobile wings then launch a big attack for Pinyin, a well-planned attack. We'll get intelligence officer the way they go, they gather intelligence. We'll also get civilians and where they provide intelligence for guide we so that we'll launch precise attack, efficient attack against La Republic of Cameroon. Then launch attack against them for inside Pinyin. When I be down, also see the attack will launch and for up station there, I will come for those ones. They will launch a big attack for inside Pinyin. Then neutralize on the spot. 14, the first day, 9 La Republic. On Friday, the attack started on Friday. Friday, they neutralize 9 La Republic to Cameroon. Their forces them. The other one, they come again, but can't do back up for day. Then lost, I think, about 6 of them. So, totally, the number we were soldier and get them confirmed about 14 soldiers. The way La Republic lost them between Friday and Saturday. So our soldier then withdraw from inside Pinyin. The attack take place on the 17th and on the 18th. After our soldier they withdraw from there because now mobile wings na hit and run when they go fight for those Shidon for the La Republic. They come back for there with a full battalion. They put the number for their news as for 450 soldiers them, but we put the number for almost close to 1,000 soldiers then come back for the led by a general for La Republic because they be no say we'll get they be gun that will be get up there. They no be believe so we'll get those guns them. Then come for then a general Balerinka of La Republic. We lead their army then for the camp of Pinyin. Instead for them to attack we then come out go attack na the so-called restoration. When I sorry, do I know be team for laugh? No be team for laugh because na very sad story. Normally when would that attack? When would I hear say that attack we that happen later on attack him? We be tell the civilian that inside Pinyin me all man run. We try to evacuate the area. But instead, some of those county soldiers then get a sense of security. I don't know whether those ones are part of the one that would suspect say La Republic be that arranged with the same media left them in peace, then too will left La Republic in peace. We don't know. But I know the talks are the case that. But somehow those forces they know be evacuate. They should don't for the winner one of the disadvantages in that way they come La Republic come for they can kill one of them before they even acknowledge say they be lost their soldier then for day. I think say make a put up the publication them. Now the publication this for La Republic, they acknowledge it and lost soldier. When I remember I write it when I said this revolution shall not be televised, but somehow we still get some of this evidence that we put up on a move and say the job will be done on our name and on behalf of our freedom. So now the publication that La Republic publisher for their newspaper for show the attack will happen. Would I attack them? They no fit attack with, they no fit fight with. Then go attack now the county by county forces them, collect some of their material them, and see shamefully the big banner away Sako pay money. Me then go carry them put up for the, then go take them for that general. La Republic publish it, then key the general where they write them for the now our general, na ADF general away there for the general Okoro. Then talk to then key general Okoro, and then they arrest General Bushman. General Bushman are the county general where they call in they also call it in a FEMA. Shout out people like title. Ma play the video. Our general then finish time they be here say they are La Republic be key FEMA shot. So then go to for a place now then go for they go make some of those videos then. Now the video this way inside Pinyin. Now the general this way they be killy. La Republic put up with the newspaper say they be arresty. So the video be graphic but I don't cover them. So now this year.
My share that when you don't can kill him.
Chai.
She wrote that opinion.
So now the general that way then key for Pinyin, then carry some of their material, then La Republic du Cameroun carry their material. It'd be very unfortunate. Would the chief advise soldier then say every time we an attack there for the area, they need to move out. Me then forget that the idea say county by county thing, you need to ask permission for this. We'll go for the, we'll not ask permission for no man. We'll not even meet up no man for day. We'll go carry on our attack very successfully. We'll come up back for day and I say suppose for day. We need for the attack any place where you get La Republic to come around their soldier them. It be in a place where a legitimate target. We'll not go spare them. So one tank General Okoro, he don't go back for their community. They don't go check the damages and where they for day. The images they will be so bad. The president of the executive president of the Amazonian Governing Council, Dr. Chuayaba, be decide for offer a token, just a one time for show for demonstrate goodwill for the people them. Say would feel the pain and we also want for reconstruct our people them, and not just to give them hope. But the population will be react for Facebook. All man be deny say no, they no one time say what about the other victim them. So the program will be cancelled. But now for just show now say the Amazonia Governing Council they think about them, even though we no fit help all man, at least we get that heart and an assurance say. We will always put the humanitarian aspect for this struggle ahead. In the long term, our freedom will solve all this problem then. So we want to congratulate the Bamenda Brigade, the mobile wing for the great attack. Today, the Bamenda Brigade that launched our attack for inside Nangang Junction. They have neutralized for La Republic du Cameroun, their army them for day, and they don't go back for their bases and day. So all the five units of Bamenda, they work very, very well. Last time when I see how we deploy them, will make a specific program, will deploy them for up station for Bamenda Day, meet and launch an attack for up station because Ubuwan sent a powerful message for Lele Afriwe that run go for Bafusam. People that for governor's office, they be here bullet them. The message I'm go find for ye. 2 days ago, it also launched an attack for inside Commercial Avenue, a heavy attack using some of the heavy guns that we would keep on for day. Would once send a strong message for the B-Cam where they don't transform Congress Hall into a B-Cam. That attack will be never send a message for them, saying a time for them to pack, come out for Ambazonia. Yes, they need to pack, come out for Ambazonia. I want to go now, ladies and gentlemen, before we come. I don't know my first do this other presentation before we come back for here. But I think say Mike just do one. But take una make we go for ground zero. For some place of ground zero for inside Mankon where they call an Alamandu. For Alamandu for Mankon, some taxi driver where they call and they for Protus. Now the type of people then this way they show our people them exactly which way it happened. Plenty case that they come for me, but Alan decides to make a put focus for this our brother where they don't kill it. Now a taxi driver. I go play two audios and way. One of our activists there for ground where they volunteer our youth them for gather information for we. He gathered them for day. He interviewed two people them. He interviewed some people them, but two of their interview will play them. This our brother, the for Putus, make when I hear the interview, he will give him a good idea what happened for he and I think na a reflection of which way it happened for ground zero. So now the two interview this, I will play the first one when I interview for one of the neighbor them. Well, after this incident happened, which way happened? I say this driver, now those man way they for a house, either marry a woman, he gave picking them, he did try for make small life me happen. He did drive a taxi for Clando, he gave farm way to go work if I'm can't fit picking them. La Republic them, they the worker do not like a game for Ambazonia. They the worker do their training, have a key human beings them for Ambazonia and a hunting game for them. La Republic then just come out, go for Alamandu. For Mankon, he no get no activity at all. When I hear some lies, so they be talk for live for radio, say, now because say, Amber Boy, they can't take them for a taxi, go carry, people then go carry, attack them before they can get a taxi. When I go here for the interview, say, on a lie. They want to show now how they did do killing for sports for our people them. And for make a moon, I know say, will not ever live with this type of people. When I hear the interview,
Cast an easy one.
Yes.
They tell you the bro enter. Then the alarm moto. The moto canna. Can't stand. Can't stand just so. Like na houses. Moto stand for yes. For the other my door.
Yes.
Moto stand for them for 5 door here. Then now we come from this. Is that no?
No, understand.
So now they don't come to the ambush. You don't go morning time. Come out, go toilet. Come back. Smooth cigar.
Another year.
Finish.
A woman bring smooth cigar.
Yes, smooth Benson. A woman to take a thing and can't put inside motor.
Now, nobody is
talking. Come on, see me go, has go, wear clothes. Even woman, is that even too for that? Come on, see me go, wear clothes. A man says, me tell you for that, me can't stop for a minute and go. Even your tone was also vroom vroom. And they gave vroom vroom. What?
Even for the whole stack motor.
Instant motor is still.
The damn is a motor.
Now, you won!
La Republic du Cameroun, their army them, then come for Alamandum when no activity for any Amber Boy they know day for day. Come for night, can lay ambush for a taxi driver a house for nothing. This man no be man where the first worker come on say the worker dreaming about them for any place. Go either go do some place on plane, they feel suspected for anything, for nothing. When I hear na neighbor they talk.
Now opposite neighbor so. They go move inside a house. They go as that boy said, no, come on one run. The fire boom, one. As you see the army then, come on run the fire. There's one way they go book the hand meet over the tie. The tie so tie hand, the tie for them. So
okay. No. Now the year atrocity the way the people that work commit them. And all these cases them, I mean, hundreds of these cases that go unreported. And I don't want to talk for our people and say, every time when I see the public, when I try to take picture of them, because we need to identify this criminal them for the International Criminal Court. We need to help identify them. I didn't give tips them last time. When I record the time, when I send the images for us, we will keep them for safekeeping, we will pass them. Because plenty of time we will contact the international community then. We will contact the human rights organization the way they handle this type of matter then. They ask and say, we will bring proof. Now, which proof said Cameroon military they begin operation for day? No proof in the day because say, now only people that they hear and then they fear for talk. When I need for no say for we for stop all these things them. When I need for try for take videos on time, it no be some hard thing. If you take your phone, put on a video, you put on your ELSA, you make phone call, you go record them. You go record the place where they did. Anytime when I see them, when I record them. Because without that, we not forget justice. For poor people, they're like pretty to sway, it and die in the for pretty to sway, they can't kill him. Ambush for no nothing. When I hear interview for one of people, they will not give the identity of the person. The next person will interview.
My interview, my master is small brother. Right. We don't kill him for no nothing. They will call 5 o'clock from Monday around Komogo. So my name interview, I ask what you happen with Pa before you wonder. What you happen? Explain all to you happen before you wonder.
Pa, you woke up. If you woke up for morning time for Saturday, if you sleep for bed. We go for morning time for Saturday.
Yes, ma'am.
Because he used to work in 2 days, 2 times for 1 week. He get a ship, he get go na farmer. He get carry my money for farm for Saturday. Go stand for market. Yes. Go na taxi man bed. He work in a Saturday and Wednesday. We go na farmer. He get farm them. Get pepper farm them. Get the thing them. What they do? Get ship them. We go morning time go feed and like na
yes.
Cow them. So he don't go the morning time. The woman get for go. The woman don't call water. Leave copy. Leave them. Il dey turn na say make e put am inside moto, e come on na, e woman say make go peace.
Yes.
E go for go peace na.
Uh-huh.
Then, e dey inside moto, e wan just start moto, so e wan hear gun dem. Yes. Start fire gun dem, directly for his skin, gun dem.
2 weeks
there. So, and make dem dey for his skin.
Yeah.
They shoot him, oh his skin.
I mean, I'm going to shoot
that for me. Yes. And me. They shoot them, shoot them. Move and shoot foot. Then move his shoot
man.
Him for his chest, shoot him for his back. He come off for his belly.
But yes, they say now Ambar, can't take your motor. Say they want go, say they go use that operate for night. The way people, some people talk, they say no, they don't use the motor for.
Na lie. I dey talk nothing. I'm acting for my skin.
Yes.
They know take your motor. Ambar can't take your motor operate them. The motor will be some kind of motor.
Okay, pack
your leg and pack your motor.
Go
and take your motor. One come out. Na so the thing dey. Finally, as they make us so, they go tie in, they don't key in, they tie, go books of my house, put and they
yes.
Set fire to his skin, bomboni, then tie hand them.
Okay, then tie hand.
Yeah, tie hand for red pieces in the amber.
Before shooting.
With already key.
Yeah,
then tie.
Then tie. That means they don't tie for make a show in the amber. We know about amber.
We know amber.
You don't see
it. Yeah. So, well, so now so the thing they now so the thing pass. So we can look. We know the old skin. We just can go put on much. We go there and test it.
So when I hear, then just come for money house. A gentleman, he follow the rules them. He walk, just try to get a farm, get a small poultry them. For try to take care of a family. Imoto, it like them talk, the news they spread them for FM na lie. Imoto, they always there for a door. Imoto be there for a door all during that period. La Republic then come up for night, can't wait for a house. As here a woman, they come up for morning time around 5 o'clock. They enter inside motor, a woman come up say one go piece. They open fire for they shoot it. Carry go tie hand with red pieces. Say na amber. Now so our people, they will continually they die. Every day we get this tourism. We need to put an end for this occupation, for this illegal union. We'll get them for La Republic where they bring we only dead every day. We need to make sure say no generation of Ambazonian they will go through it will go through for this country. A lot of cases them like this one them day. People then they ask me about the thing for dialogue where it will go on for La Republic. I want to talk for and I say make una no mind like the Swiss dialogue. The people where they go and go for Swiss dialogue, nobody they be go sign for the Swiss dialogue. They be go scared they be succeed. They not be succeed. Why? Because say we are the main force on the ground. We na don see how many that body we na see about the Republic only this month. We na neutralize them. We do our best. We are leading the fighting on the ground. We are leading the diplomatic offensive as well. There is nobody who can negotiate without us. And we've been at the vanguard for the revolution. We go only negotiate with the condition the way the Ambazonian governing council is around Liam. That means say out of La Republic du Cameroon, with a third party, with a mandate from the United Nations. We've been a stone. Now what are they go live with? They go around like how they don't go for Switzerland. Go come back and meet away. For the meantime, we stand together with sympathy for all the people that they go prison. If they want to do anything to get themselves out of prison, if you only talk, say, meet them, make sure they protect the integrity. At what cost they need to think about, at what cost, meaning they don't drag all man go for day. And as all this drama that they go so, what people they try to make sense out of this thing, you see, say, some people and they win at their own job now for try to take advantage for this situation for hijack the IG way it did the way it did for them to get voice, forget the stronghold, and for try to create rift between the strategic collaboration we'll get them with the IG. So for the meantime, our fellow Ambazonians, we are focused. When I remember last time we done develop a new weapon for Ground Zero, the Ivolin 23. We'll give a start the donation for produce a one group of army where they will get all of those weapons in bed. We'll be very honest. We know if we can tell, I mean, when I give those money, if we'll never be ready for do the mass production because of some thing we'll know if we discuss them right now. But when we'll then be ready to go, we will tell now so that what we'll give on a promise, give on a timeline, we will be implement them. Our structure is strong. We look for real solutions. We look for real target on Ground Zero. We are moving mountains for you. We wanna give for be stronger. Make no man no be afraid. Me no man no be worried. See some man who go dialogue on our behalf. Any dialogue we then try for make a war, no dead in a fake one, and you know go feel waka. Now we be the biggest group. Now we get the manpower. Now we get the fire. Now we be the most influential group. If we talk some we will stop fire. If we talk some we will move our hand for this struggle, it will stop. So make we stand up at Talat. All those bullets, the way they shoot them for Ground Zero, we need replacement and corner. Say, make all man take time. If you nobody ever donate, I really beg on that. With a good team, we'll get them. With a good structure, we'll get them where they produce. The weapon, the way they deliver them every day. It could be a very bad thing if we don't forget the money we'll need them. Forget those things, them may be available for all man. Now, that sense on long this thing. Yeah, so ladies and gentlemen, I don't want to tell on a say make on a stage focus. I will end the presentation now because I get a little bit bad throat. So we pray for our soldier them. They will go in for more and more operation for the Republic. Will they strong and will they stronger than ever before? More and more bullets they come. We thank Dr. Chua Yaba for his leadership, and we also thank the leadership of Ground Zero. The leadership of Benedict Kwa, if you don't deliver a very powerful message, we need to analyze them as well, but you know if we do them because of time constraint. So may God bless you now. May our revolution be short. May independence in Ambazonia be quick and make it be forevermore. God bless you now. Now, Ivolin 23. We don't decide to dedicate them for the 23 soldiers the way they will be kidnapped for Insa Bui and for General Mba Ivo. So now, why do we call them? Ivolin 23. Production, they already go. For those who they don't sponsor some of those weapons, they want to wait. When we don't be ready, we will get back for now. May God bless you now. We want to turn up strong. I will continue for arm Ground Zero for our freedom. Our freedom is at hand. We'll be engaged in top diplomacy then. We'll be very crucial for our independence. May we want to keep on for support. We'll make sure so we go for the website. I beg. If you don't try, say you don't do one, you want to do one, you forget, please go for that website. You donate or you contact Mama Wali. Your money go reach for the right place, so you go produce result. God bless you, man. Ciao.